Chipmunk, you're hanging out. We're in the Royal Opera House. So I'm sorry they invited me here. I don't know why they invited me here, but you know what I'm saying? I'm here. It's Chip TV. It's episode 2. Stay tuned. Peace. Tonight, I'm performing. I haven't been to see the crowd. I think it's like a seated thing. I could imagine as we're in an opera house. But me being invited here to perform with Wiley, one of the people that opened a few doors for me in the beginning stages of my music career, man, it just shows me that I'm still on the right path and my music is touching out to a wider audience now, man. It should be funny to see who's out there.
Can you please get down?
For A-levels, I did those the past 2 years. It was very hard to fulfill a music career, create an album, sign a major record deal, all touring, all at the same time as studying. But yeah, I got my A-levels, man. Check it out. This is how it went down. Just in college with double S still. You know, waiting. It's 2 minutes to two right now.
You're done now.
At 2 o'clock, we get our results. I'm kind of nervous still. Wait, hey, what? Hey, open yours. You open yours. All right, let's go outside and open it. Let's go outside. See, in here right now is a madness. Like, you never know, innit? With this studying stuff, you get me? Like, it's mad. Alright. Like I said, yeah, well gone Ari. I just don't want no D's. Open yours, man. Oh, bro, this is mad. Wait. Move, man. Ah, it's tense, I ain't even gonna lie. Shit. Like, yeah, I told you outside. I passed them all, but not exactly with flying colours. So I got a D in critical thinking, and then I got a C in sociology. I got a B in drama. So I got a B, a C, and a D. So I passed all my A levels still. It's time to be a millionaire. You know what I'm saying? The D's kind of hurting my feelings right now, but at least I passed them all and I got a career that's written out for me already. So I guess I'm alright, innit? Cause I am Chipmunk signing out of the Royal Opera House. Peace up, C's up, knees up, back.